tell us everything about them.
The ivory towers are about to fall.
And when we're done...
Let's cross that bridge when we get to it. For now, the partners are all that matter.
There's an issue.
Of course there is.
Olivia's tracked the names mentioned by the Constant, and they're dead ends.
How dead?
Obituaries for all three have appeared online. Accidental death, heart failure, lung cancer.
They're covering their tracks. Faster than I thought.
A contingency plan of sorts. The Constant wasn't aware of it.
Well, it seems they didn't tell him everything after all.
Something this big will leave traces behind.
The Constant says to follow the money.
Milton-Fitzpatrick, the investment bank. It's a key Providence asset.
Which you worked for.
The director of the New York branch is a Providence operative. It's our best bet as a way in.
I'll tell the pilot to turn the plane around.
Right, gentlemen. Here's what we've come up with. The partners are transitioning between identities. But everything is so recent, the Milton-Fitzpatrick bank records will still be intact. We've confirmed that the partners have active accounts there. However, the bank's records are remotely updated on a frequent basis. We may only have hours before any leads that could get us the new identities of the partners are gone forever. The data we need can be obtained in two ways. The bank's data core can be accessed through the basement vault, but getting inside the vault could be challenging. Alternatively, Bank Director Athena Savalas, Head of Security Mateo Perez, and Head of Accounts Fabian Mann each carry a partial backup drive of data. We'll need all three drives to get the full data. Now, we cannot risk the partners discovering the data breach. Eliminating the bank's director, Athena Savalas, would sever the last remaining Providence tie to the bank and keep our activities hidden.
Okay, one more time. We break into the vault, extract the hard drive rack, and eliminate the director on the way out.
We.
You. Good luck, 47.
Welcome to New York, 47. The Milton-Fitzpatrick Bank is open for business, but it seems there's some sort of investigation underway. Expect increased security. Your target, Director Athena Savalas, can be found in her top floor office, overlooking the iconic Teller Hall. Head of Security, Mateo Perez, is roaming between the vault area and the Teller Hall, talking to employees. And Head of Accounts, Fabian Mann, can be found on the investment banker floor and the top floor of the bank, driving the internal investigation. Remember, we need to secure the data from the bank's reinforced vault, or, alternatively, acquire three hard drives carried by the director and her two lieutenants, Mann and Perez. Good luck, 47.
mean, wow, Jason Portman must hate you. So, what are you working on now?
I'm sorry? I don't know what you're talking about. My name's Tina. Tina Smith. I work in insurance.
Right. Undercover, are we?
No, no, I'm just not who you think I am, sir. Now, please leave me alone or I'll be forced to alert security.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's just, you really look like her. Well, have a good day.
Ruby Red, famous muck-raking investigative journalist, is in the bank. Known for her fierce skills at digging up dirt and her excellent nose for scandal, she's definitely up to something. Might be worth...
Don't you dare dump this story, Ted. I will find that report one way or another. This will be the story of the year. Director Savalas has been acting with extreme recklessness, and the public deserve to know that. My informant will come through. Just make sure you're ready to pull the trigger when I get the documentation. She's going down today, Ted. One way or another.
Love the suit. Classic. But move along.
What's going on?
Highly suspicious. Now the question is, what are you gonna do about it?
I'm a professional. No need to worry. Sorry, sir. It still hasn't turned up.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Teresa, it's me. Listen. Or I need your advice.
You did well.
Remember that?
I mean, he closed it. Bank.
About, well, I hit a bit of an obstacle here.
From what I heard, HR poked him several times.
No, nobody's discovered anything. But for some reason, security is super... It's me. Listen, I need your advice. Remember that situation at work I was talking about?
Well, at the bank, cool, 10 million.
From what I heard, HR poked him several times, telling him to not appreciate that sweater.
So that's why he's fired?
I can get to the documents safely. There's some sort of investigation going on, and they're specifically looking for the file.
Hello? Yeah, tell her there?
Yeah, can I bother you for a second?
I hit every quarter they threw it!
Did well for us. I mean, he closed the burn account.
I need your advice. Remember that situation at work I was talking about? Well, I hit a bit of an obstacle here.
So that's why he's fired?
No, nobody's discovered anything. But for some reason, security is super high today. Specifically looking for the file. No, I hid the file in a safety deposit box in the basement. Keys with me here on my desk. Hell, I can even see the journalist from here, but... this whistleblowing thing sounds great on paper, but I am telling you, it's pretty damn terrifying when you're the one doing it. Think about this. Maybe there's a way to get down there unseen. I don't know. I'll call you later.
Hello?
Hello? I have no idea what I'm doing. Just hope this works. He turns it back up.
What you're thinking, 47. You won't fit. One of the investment bankers at Milton-Fitzpatrick is facing termination. He's got a private meeting with Director Savalas and has been told to register at the top floor reception. Well, termination...
No, I think I saw him going to the bathroom.
Milton-Fitzpatrick is holding a round of job interviews. The final applicant was last seen going into the bathrooms where he's been.
Wonderful. Follow me, please. It's right down here.
Best of luck in your interview, 47. Let's see where this will lead you to.
Mr. Thomas, have a seat, please.
Ah, Mr. Thomas. Good to meet you.
I'm Kevin,
and this is Melissa. We're both with HR, and we will be guiding you through this last test.
It's important to stress that there's no pass or fail here. It's merely a standard personality test meant to gauge how you'll fit into our corporate culture.
All right.
If you're ready, let's kick this off, okay?
I'm ready.
Okay, so this is a very simple test. All you do is pick a card and tell us what you see there. Now, it's important to point out that there are no right or wrong answers here. It's just to give us a better impression of who you are on a psychological level. Does that make sense?
Yes, I'm ready.
All right, Mr. Thomas. Let's proceed then. If you will, please pick the card that most conjures up the word opportunity.
Okay.
Oh, very good. This is an interesting one. What do you see here? Take in the whole image, please, and in as much detail as possible, tell me what this reminds you of.
Wealth.
Can you elaborate on that?
I see a big pile of money earned performing questionable actions.
And how do you feel about that? Bending the rules of the game.
It's what I do.
Very good, Mr. Thomas.
Very interesting observation, Mr. Thomas. Not what we expected, but that's perfectly fine. Let's take the next one, shall we? Pick any of the remaining cards that make you think of execution, please.
I'll pick this one.
Good choice. Tell me, what is the first thing you see here? Just the very first thing that comes to mind.
I see a figure in a large coat, perspective skewed, as if I'm looking at him from the ground. He's got something in his hands.
Go on.
He's armed. Dual firearms. Large caliber pistols.
I see. What else do you see?
He's just finished a job. Perfectly executed.
And who is this man?
It's me.
Very, very interesting, Mr. Thomas.
Well, that's a very creative interpretation, Mr. Thomas. I think we've just got time for the last card. Please proceed. This last card should hopefully make you think of prosperity.
This one.
All right. Now look at it closely. Take a few moments. Then tell me, do you see an animal or an object?
Animal.
I see. What kind of animal?
A bird. An eagle, perhaps.
An eagle. Very interesting. A forceful animal. Anything else?
It's feeding on something.
Feeding? On what?
A carcass. The scene is reflected in a pool of blood flowing from the body. It's a vulture feeding on someone else's kill.
That's very graphic, Mr. Thomas.
Yes. Brutal, even.
Right.
Well, that was certainly unexpected. I think the results are pretty clear, Mr. Thomas. We don't have the perfect match for the investment banker position. However, you're just the man we need for our accounting department.
I have to agree with Kevin here. We need someone a little more cutthroat for the top tier here at the bank. Someone willing to go that extra mile, to really dive into character, as it were. But on a positive note, I do believe you will fit in perfectly with the more dry-witted accountants.
Great point, Melissa. There's no need to turn this little setback into a complete failure. Someone with your particular set of skills would be perfect for accounting.
When can I start?
That's the spirit. Tomorrow morning at 8. But you know what? Have a look around the bank. You've got clearance for the ground floor, first, and second floors. Get to know the space a little. And then, we'll see you tomorrow.
I can't wait.
I'm sure you can see yourself out, Mr. Thomas. I'll see you tomorrow. Travis. How may I help you? She is not available right now, but I'm here to meet her.
This working?
Oh, bloody hell!
That is Athena Savalas, billionaire banker, Providence Herald, and bane of the middle class.
Tim! Get IT up here, right now! Tim! Get IT up here, right now! IT up here, right now!
Sir, you will need to follow me.
Please comply.
You're lucky you don't.
Time to step up your game. We'll do it.
You got one option, sir. Show me those hands right now.
IT up here, right now!
Hi, Roy. It's Tim, Director Savalas' PA. Listen, I hate to disturb you, but the director wants one of you to come up and look at her machine. Something's off. As soon as you can, please. Not a lot to do today. Oh, she's finally firing that guy. Excellent. Those sweaters are terrible. Just terrible. Ah, I also got a... Check the router out back. I really don't... want to see those nerds from IT up here again. Ah, yes. Looks to be a quiet day for once.
Stay here. I'll take a look.
I can't believe it. I hit every quarter they threw at me.
How?
I hope you have good problem-solving skills.
I'm known to be the best.
You'd better be. The director's a handful. Don't talk to her, all right?
Wasn't planning on it.
All right, 47. You're in. Make the most of it.
Finally, someone manages to drag themselves from the IT dungeon. Now listen to me carefully. I don't want to hear any excuses or answer any questions. Just fix my computer and get out! Meeting was scheduled for 3 o'clock. Tim must have rescheduled it.
I'm here for a meeting with Director Savalas.
I don't think... Oh, yes, of course. That's right, go inside.
Thank you.
Excellent, 47. This should be a termination Director Savalas won't forget.
Mr. Jackson, have a seat, please.
Thank you.
Mr. Jackson, as you must be aware, we've been running some numbers internally to measure the flexibility and productivity of people working here at the bank. Work hours, output versus input, sales portfolios, late nights and early mornings, things like that. I've been reviewing personnel files for the past few weeks, and a couple of files stood out. Yours, for instance.
Is that so?
I have quite specific expectations when it comes to my employees. How you appear and act reflects directly on me and this building. And, well, you've certainly managed to stand out, Mr. Jackson. Tell me. Do you knit those sweaters yourself, or does your wife do that?
A man needs a hobby, Miss Savalas.
Guard, leave the room. I need a moment alone, Mr. Jackson. So, Mr. Jackson, I'm pleased to inform you that you will be able to explore your hobbies in even greater detail in the near future. Don't get up. I'm not done yet. So, Mr. Jackson, I'm pleased to inform you that you will be able to explore your hobbies in even greater detail in the near future. We're letting you go, Mr. Jackson. The bank appreciates your contributions over the years, but we feel it's probably best to part ways at this time. This may upset you, but let me assure you that eventually you will come to embrace this point in your life as an opportunity.
This is not my first termination, Miss Savalas.
Ah. Somehow, I'm not surprised. HR will send you all the relevant papers, Mr. Jackson. Please gather your things as soon as you can. Good day, Mr. Jackson.
Director Savalas eliminated. Good work, 47.
Good day to you, sir.
Sir, if you want to come through, I'm gonna have to pat you down.
Sir, I will have to check you if you want to pass, okay?
Sir. Listen, sir, there's no drama.
Just need to check the pocket if you want to pass.
Okay, thank you, sir. This will be over in no time. Okay, let's go, sir. Thank you.
Oh. This is the vault, 46. The data core should be behind that large steel door.
The head of security suspects there may have been some tampering going on here.
But I need my things in there.
Well, we'll be done before closing time. Again, I'm really sorry, but Perez keeps coming down here. I'm not taking any chances by letting you in.
But... he's not here now, and the camera looks broken. Who's gonna know?
Sorry, not on my watch. Dr. Perez is that important, but expect a big no.
Great, thanks for nothing. I need my things in there.
Well, we'll be done before closing time. Again, I'm really sorry, but Brittany's coming down here. Something weird.
I'm gonna go check it out.
Care for another?
Ah!
terrible. After all,
there are always worse cases out there. I guess I'm mostly frustrated because of all the secrecy.
We can't talk to staff or ask around any people who've seen a folder. We could be here for weeks and not find anything.
Great work, 47. You now have access to the vault. Good work, 47. That's the evidence secured for now. Careful not to lose it. If anyone sees you with that rack, my guess is you'll draw a lot of unwanted attention to yourself. That's the last objective completed. Exfiltrate the bank, 47. Miss Hall will want to have a close look at that data.
Olivia has found something interesting. I'll tell you on the way.
Where are we going?
To paradise, 47.